everybody, I'm here and welcome back to another video. Hey, I caught raw fish. Where today I am, as you can see, having some fish time with my brother. Yeah. So we've made a big update to the city over there. Not city. Down over there. Yes. Oh. So, without further ado, I'll make another mailbox for you guys. So the first update I want to show you, this is the Christmas tree. The Christmas tree. It's the Christmas tree, and in there it is the supermarket, and our cashier is Mike the cashier. Yes, it's Mike. So we have another things for you guys to buy or sell. Mine is the Christmas tree, and I was just missing with some less decoration. Now I help you guys how to make a working mailbox. So we need to start about now let's start it. Choose the parts you need for the creation. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, I think, and 10 blocks of your choice, and 9 slabs of your choice. And one chest, one redstone down, and one stairs of your choice. And then you'll need one redstone comparator, one two redstone torch, and then you have your working bed. So I am two redstone slabs, stone slab, and the blocks and quarters. So let's start it. So let's start. This 1, 2, 3, 4 by 3 blocks, and of course, oh no, 5 by 3. South direction. front is done. Easy. So let's get to the easiest part of the project. We need one block. Uh-oh, I think I have a third person. So put like that. And like that. So you see if the lab is done. Everything, then it's on. See? And click it. It's off. And that's pretty much it. Thanks everyone for watching and see you guys in the next video. And remember, subscribe if you want. Goodbye, my friends. Goodbye.